Hello there, guys. Welcome to the Let's Play of Fear 3. Let's do this. This game has came out in 2000. Let's see what year. Probably 2012. Oh no. So we're gonna be playing as Point Man or Point Man's brother. We're gonna start on this mission. We're gonna do a new game. All right. So sorry about that. Sorry about my camera. All right, let's do it. Haunted by the very brother you killed just months before, escape the makeshift Armacham holding facility and make your way back to the airport to rescue Jinsu Kwan. Environmental, seriously. Okay. This game is made by Warner Brothers Studios. No copyright infringement
My own.
intended.
I agree. We must escape, but for her.
This guy is voiced by Peter Lorre, the guy who voices Dustin from Big O. Yep. Okay, here we go. We have ourselves a knife. A Bowie knife. Pressing the B button will let you duck. Holding the X button will let you open the doors. Except solitary. I haven't played one of those F.E.A.R. games in a while. But I've beaten the game back in 2014. What's this?
These assholes.
What language?
Roberts,
Okay,
how
the
long
main
does it
hero of
take to
Point
clear a
Man
fucking
is voiced
prisoner?
by Robin Atkin
Roberts,
Downs,
copy.
who also
March your
voices
lanky
the
ass back
current
up here.
version to in Warrior Within.
Respond, got it.
That's right.
Damn it.
Whoa.
Damn thing is rusted shut.
Nah, it's no good on my end either. It's not wanting to budge.
Why we always gotta set up camp in the greatest shitholes of the earth is beyond
Okay.
me.
Okay, we got some
Keep
Point
trying.
Man, some
Got it to work
soldiers.
yesterday.
The main villain's name is Alma Wade. Your door yet? Huh.
Christ, you didn't hurt yourself, did you?
Had to kill that fucker, did we? Cool.
Hello?
Oh, we got ourselves a gun.
I said sound off.
Pressing the LT will let you aim, and pressing the right trigger will let you fire. Press to aim and shoot weapon. Destroy locks to continue. The challenge update is going to be aggression, tactics, aptitude, psychic. Pressing the Y button will let you use your psychic powers. It'll slow down time. Wow. Slow-mo. Kind of reminds you of the Matrix. Doesn't it? What the fuck? What kind of language is that? Sorry, I'm ready to take responsibilities. Okay, you have to press B to cover. These guys, they're gonna shoot you. Sometimes they can throw grenades. This is a first-person shooter. Oh crap. If your screen goes all the way to red, you die. Seriously, shoot him. What are you waiting for, man? Come on. Haha. Cover vault. While peeking, press to vault over cover. Pitching a tent. Using a cover for over 100 seconds would be the idea. This is really going to be interesting, guys. This is going to be Alma Wade doll, Alma dolls. Could probably get more save weapons by headshotting these jerks. That door's locked. Stand up and hold. Press the switches. Whoa.
Where is he?
Oh, crap.
You see that shit?
See what? See that crap?
Target lock.
Enemy spotted. Eyes front.
Okay. If your score reaches 50, you might be in a max level.
Did you see that? Found him. Target front.
Dodge.
Behind those boxes.
Red veins. Here we go. One. Three.
Attention.
Oh crap.
Support units arriving.
I'm gonna die.
2 minutes. All squads prepare for receiving and integration of new support units.
Great. Okay. Pressing the D-pad up will let you use your flashlight. What the heck is this over there? Grenades. Okay. It's gonna be almost all, depending on which difficulty it is.
Who cares? Just shut up and enjoy the downtime.
Who's this subject they're bringing up?
Oh, great.
He's got something to do with the shit going down up north.
That's it? That's all you know?
I know he hates annoying pissants who ask too many questions.
Yeah. Pressing the RB will let you throw grenades. Better watch your meter. If it gets all the way full, it'll explode on you. Reminds me of Bugs Bunny. Or the Bugs Bunny.
I got you now.
Yeah, I got you now, jerks. Go away.
How quickly it all returns to you.
Ugh. Is there any possible way to switch weapons by pressing open? Quiet. Doing the right thing.
Pair of deuces on the board.
Yeah, deuces.
Deuces.
That's a lot of swearing.
Yeah, twos. Dumbass.
I know that.
Rude.
Who the fuck says deuces?
Did you hear something?
Don't change the subject.
Let's just get on with it.
Great.
He knows he's
pressing
lost.
Pressing the RS will let you.
Ah, shit, he's loose!
Exactly. A pair of grenades. Watch out for the great grenade indicator. If it blows up on you, you'll probably die instantly. He's bloody thirsty. Worse.
Lay down,
oh my gosh. These jerks. Where did these guys come from? Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Oh, crying. For goodness sake.
It's him!
Big spender. Oh, for goodness sake. I'm gonna die. Oh, crap.
No.
Keep it suppressed. Seriously?
Stop.
Die.
Advancing.
Oh, I'm out of grenades.
You see that shit?
Oops.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
I need some help here. Cover me. Got it.
Whoa.
Give me some cover fire! Suppressing fire!
Oh my god.
I'm hit! Fuck!
Why are these dudes so annoying?
Command! Target is down! Can you see him?
Couple ammo.
By the desk!
Out of grenades.
Down! Down!
Whoops.
Copycat! Advancing!
College. Slash that jerk.
Shit,
sweet
down.
Science.
Go! Go! Go!
Go away.
By the desk.
Yeah, it's time for me to be quiet.
Can't get eyes on him. Did you see that? Hunt him down. Eyes on
target.
Say again, Bravo 2-5.
On your way.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my god. Really, really.
Bravo 2-5, do you copy? Do we have a breach?
Die.
Move up. Let's go, let's go! Move it! Where the fuck did he go? It's him! God damn it, find him! Found him!
Die. Oh, good lord. Uh-oh. Oh man, why do their bodies disappear?
Advancing.
You know, this kind of reminds me of Ghost in the Shell. Oh no.
Squad, this place.
Oh no, no, no. Oh, you don't, bro.
I'm in position.
Oh crud. Oops.
Shit.
All alone here.
Oh man. Uh-oh.
By the desk. Everyone, I need support in here now.
Pop gun. Yeah, that's cool. Yay.
Come on, get out here.
Oh. God, that's a lot of points, man. lots of points of score. Probably Troy's the highest score. Oh crap. Oh man, these guys don't quit. Oh no. Come on. Serves you right, dude. Serves you right. See what the heck that is. Switch some weapons. Great. Her again. Psychic link. Perform psychic links on glowing bodies to complete the psychic challenge. Those are psychic links. You gotta hold the X to use it. Wow. That's a lot of psychics. Why is blood going up on the ceiling? Crazy.
Take care with your flashlight. Yeah. It will give you away.
Don't go wandering off again. It's gonna be fun.
Kill the lights.
Right.
Flashlight.
Remember,
report in. All clear. Hold up.
Quiet. Oh crud. More jerks. Uncover deteriorates when damaged. Exactly. Oh man. Uh oh. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Yeah. I'm totally dead. Get away from me, man. These guys are annoying nutcases. Oh, son of a gun, avoid that grenade. What the shit's going on? Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Die. Stupid monsters.
Beyond the crank! God damn it! Someone
put him down! Uh-oh.
Everybody down! You see that shit?
Sir Camp a lot. Up there. Uh-oh. Oops.
Target moving on the stairs. Give me some cover fire.
Die, man. Whoa. They got a hostile target. Oh my god. That's a lot of grenades. Shit. Wait for me. Yeah, shit. Oh crap. The creature's all the way to red. Boom. I fail. Yep. I'll totally fail. Skedaddle. Skedaddle, dude. Not in a double. Go away. This gun is really painful. It hurts. Watch out for that blast. What the heck is that thing? Those frag grenades. It's a pistol. Let's use that pistol. Oh, crud. Is that a flashbang grenade? Oh my god. Oh no. Okay. Is there any more of these freaks over there? Sometimes these guys can pop up. Complete challenges to earn ranking points. Alright. That would work. Alright. Nothing or double. I need to stop wasting. Is there another cover over there? You can switch grenades by pressing the D-pad left or right. Flashbangs can help stun enemies. That works in Resident Evil. Awesome. Good gravy, more jerks. More freaks. Can they take it a little more seriously? I'm out of. Uh oh. All we gotta do is Metal Gear Solid out of this. Right. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, you don't. Uh-oh. Grenades. Check it. Down, down. Go away. All alone. Go away. Oh my goodness. Hide. Get out here. Okay, their guns, their attacks are totally painful. Ooh. 50 kills in a row. Be quiet, bro. Oh my goodness. None are double. Yeah. You have to kill 50 of these dudes. Oh, come on. Get away from me. Headhunters. You have to take 25 headshots, right? Okay. Sounds like a good idea. But no infringement intended. Oh, gotta make sure I don't waste my bullets. Okay, falling in high places is really bad. Especially like this. Lucky. Totally lucky. That's locked. Okay. Crap. Kaboom. Gotcha.
Attention all stations. High value experiment is escaping. Subject tracking toward mess hall.
There's an ALS wedgie sprint. The left stick wedgie sprint. Psychic links. Wow. That's a lot of points. Yeah, that's right. Is there a possible way? Go for it. They can skid sometimes. Can be totally annoying. Oh crap. More grenades.
Get eyes on the target.
I get tired of saying oh crap.
Eyes on target. 9 o'clock.
Yeah.
We got a hostile target.
Haha. Indecent exposure. Blind 5 enemies with flash bang grenades. Yeah.
Can't hide forever.
Where are these jerks? There you are.
Fuck! I can't see!
Ha. Skills. Huh. Whoa. Oh my god. Yeah. I got that. That's the idea.
There you are.
Yeah. You have to go Matrix style on these guys. Especially tougher enemies. Aim for barrels and propane tanks. Propane! A fuel barrel. Ooh. Here's a gift for you guys. Oh crud. Well, this ought to be enough. Is there a way to reload? Reload, please. Crud. You know these enemies remind me of dice. No, I'm gonna die. Oops. Shouldn't rush. Okay, don't rush.
Lost visual. I got a visual. God damn it, find him. Got it.
Okay. A shot in the head would be the idea.
On your right.
Crap. Hey. Out of my way, assholes. Ta-da! You could stab these dudes. Whoa. Snipers. Crazy snipers. Special back melee attack. E2 brute.
Well,
that's the idea. I think that would be the idea. Go away, will ya?
Give me some cover fire. Keep up the fire. This way. Can you see him? Negative. Got a visual? Assuming position. Somebody get eyes on the target. Copy that. Target spotted. Target at 12.
Oh crud. Uh-oh. Oh man. I'm gonna die. Damn. Oh shit. What's that over there? Aha. Get away from me, man. Seriously, go away. Go away. Rank up. Cool. Awesome. Supersonic. Kind of reminds you of Sonic the Hedgehog when he goes supersonic after collecting all 7 Chaos Emeralds. Sounds pretty cool. Okay. Now for this. Whoa. Where did these dudes come from? Where'd you come from, man? Oh my god.
I got a visual.
These guys don't quit, seriously.
Anyone see him? Target, run! Is that an Alma doll? Collect the Alma doll. You get 5,000 points. Yeah. You have to do it in every difficulty or level, right? Sesame. Ooh. This. How many levels are there? All reading red.
Whoa. 3. I need to do that off screen. So then in order to get level 50, I gotta get enough points. 10 psychic links. Cover me. Reload. Quit wasting the bullets. There he is. Jerks, quit. He's trying to... Crazy criminal. Yeah, they're toast. Some of these guys are toast. Don't touch the fire. Safety in there, guys. Don't touch it. Run. Oh, this is a trap. Touching that fire, staying there for too long, you will die faster in this game. So it's advised not to do that. Go around and avoid the fire. Oh fudge, I'm dead. I'm almost dead. Oh man, I'm running low on ammo. Oops. Wrong button. Here we go. Do this. Otherwise, you're gonna die faster again.
Squad, let's move! Can you see him? Hunt him down!
You gotta use a special back melee attack. Whoa. Oh no. No. Hypersonic. Slow-mo kill. Yeah, that's right. What's this? Is that the creep? That's the creep. Oh my god. dude. Oh man, out of grenades. No, I don't want it. I seriously don't want to die. Boom. What is that? Cry? Whoa! That's the creep. Yay. Did it.
You still do.
Yeah. Slums.
Get up. They're coming.
They're coming. Escape the surround the prison, and get to Jin. The name Jin kind of sounds Japanese, meaning wind. Reminds you of Jin Booba Gowar from A Year Academia, that name. And Jin Kazuma, and Jin Karya, and also Jin from Yu Yu Hakusho. Because Karya's the wind dude, the windbound, psychic winged ice soldier. Is that Alma?
If you have a shot, take it. Put this on that fucker down as quick as possible.
Yeah, ASAP. Right. Okay. Nasty sewers. Another psychic link. Man, that's a lot of points. Is that rain? Oh. Oh great, the creep. Took them down one shot. Whoa! Fuck. Sorry. Whoa, Alma. Go anywhere near her if I were you. It's a little bit of a jump scare, don't you think? Don't touch the fire. Electricity. Mm. Is it going back up? Nope, of course not. Rats. Okay. Have you seen any annoying enemies? Link, rank up. Outcast. Oh, great. More soldiers.
He's here. Weapons
free. Okay. Big spender. Check it. We're clear. All right. We're in the slums. Gotta hide.
This man, what was that? SDA Hopper.
Right.
Come on, Bravo 2-4.
Good shot, these jerks.
Enemy sighted.
All call signs converge on Bravo.
Take that, man. Hide. Wow. What the? Oh, good. Oh, sweet. This is great. Just totally great. Whoa. Go away.
Shit, he's down.
You're off. Why did their bodies disappear?
Eyes on target.
That's crazy. The reflexes attain a total of 60 seconds of slow mo time. Are you seriously thinking about it?
Are you kidding me?
Of course I, of course not. Why would I do that? Go away, bro. These guys don't quit, seriously.
Can't get eyes on him. Target acquired.
Where are these
3 o'clock
freaks come from? Oh no.
Get in there. All alone.
Don't get lost. Take this and that. Bullets. I think I gotta save some bullets.
Command, Charlie 688.
Why are
there,
bodies being shot?
Tossing grenade.
Oh no. Why are these dudes taking it seriously? I'm afraid not for long. This is great.
Suppressing fire.
Come on, open fire. Uh-oh. These dudes don't seriously expect me to go easy on them. No. Of course not.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Oh, man. It would be easier if I shot the grenade. Oh no. That worked in Resident Evil 5. Shooting the grenades so that it explodes on them.
Get your fucking heads down! Keep him suppressed!
They did now.
Suppressing fire! You see that?
Alright.
No fucking way!
A lot of lemons.
Take cover!
Why do you one hit those jerks? Oh my goodness. You better watch your stamina, man. One point, man. Oops. Yeah, these freaks don't take me seriously. Pop gun. Oh, come on. Why waste your bullets? And in the hardest difficulty, you die instantly by bombs.
Move your asses! He's gotta come this way! Get back behind that cart! Someone get up high!
Quiet. Anything up there? Limos, Ikais. A buck? Botanist 11 kg. Why is the lemon juice coming out? It's so acidic. Go away. Is that... What is that?
Christ, who the fuck is this guy?
Hotel 2-1, this is your concern. Cut the chatter.
Oh. Oh, this has got to be a helicopter. These helicopter enemies are not going to be killable, are they? They're going to be very annoying. Dude.
Copy that. Everyone, eyes. I'm here.
Everyone, hide.
Let's go. Let's go. Move it. Did you see that? Are you shitting? Found it.
Eyes down.
Jerks. Sweet.
You see that?
That's a lot of kills. I die. barbecue. And blow up that propane fire you. That's dangerous. Okay. No infringement intended.
Command, this is Charlie 2-6 actual. Lost sight of target. Continuing to sweep the buildings around the market.
Give me a 2.5 meter spread. Here, everyone, hide.
Uh-oh. More jerks. That's a lot of soldiers.
Get back! Give me some cover fire! Keep out the fire! Squad, move in on him!
Uh-oh. Seriously. Oh, crap. Toast. No. Let's try pitching a tent. I think this is one of my favorite levels of the game.
I'm in position. Get excited. 9 o'clock.
That door's locked. Comes. What are you doing? Damn it. Go away.
Need help.
You get close to them, they will hit you with their gun. Get close. Oh, man.
Go! Down!
Go!
Move in on it! I got a visual! Taking point! On me! Right!
Enemy attack!
Target below!
Handle this one. Another way to go. Oh. Seem to be lost. It's been so long since I played this. Go. Oh, more bullets. Oh, excellent. Oh, there it is. thinks when I say so in the first place. Oh man. There we go. No.
On your left.
Oh come on, he totally dodged literally. This guy is seriously dead. Oh man. Whoa. Can skid. How awesome can it be? Zap grenade. Press to throw zap grenade, which electrocutes and stuns enemies.
Command Charlie 2-6! What's the ETA on that mech support?
Of course. Oh man, now we got some new enemies.
My whole fucking squad is wiped out.
Stop wasting bullets instead.
Can't hide forever.
Come on, man, go away.
Shit.
Come on, shoot to the head. Here. Ha. Huh. Headhunters. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Squad, eyes up. The mech is taking point. Everyone else falling behind. Copy that.
What are you doing? Oh, look what we have here. An easy escape. We have a new enemy over there. And it's the tank. The walker. It's going to be very annoying. Got a lot of bullets. Whoa. That Gatling gun even hurts. Die, you crazy sons of. Let's switch our whoops. Oh no. We shouldn't have done that. Use the rocket launcher. Don't get too close. Get too close. You die. You fail. Oh. What does it take to kill these jerks? Those Goliaths are annoying. It's a Goliath. Huh. Come on, man. Rats. Out of bullets. I'm gonna fail. Out of sight. Out of. Boom. That serves you right. Now let's, whoops, shouldn't do that. Now switch to those weapons. Die.
Where the fuck did he go?
Right those Goliaths. That's another one. Go away. Those are rocket launchers. Whoops. We shouldn't do that. Yeah, you need to be extra careful. Especially, whoops. I keep hitting the wrong button. Ha, rank up. Grenade up. More grenades. Alright, reload. Okay, reload.
I got you now.
How are you doing? Go away. Better not be those rocket launchers. Guys are a pain in the butt.
We need to follow that
helicopter. Yeah, we're gonna fight that. What's that thing called? Phasecasters. Phasecasters are gonna be very annoying. Take down that helicopter.
Hotel 5-7.
You fall from there, it's instant death. Casters. These guys are annoying. If I could kill these punks. Why? Okay. Here we go. Oh no. Whoops. How many alpha soldiers, how many of these stupid soldiers are there? Oh my god. Striking me with a lot of bullets. Oh crap. Seriously bad. Okay. Here we go. Whoa! No. The slow-mo thing go for you. Oh no. Serves him right. More headshots.
Target still active. India 2-4. Prepare for phase cast.
Prepare for phase cast. Where are these stupid dudes coming from? Why is it with these face dudes? These guys are really annoying. They got a plasma gun. Oh, wait. If I kill some immediately after the mantle technique, nimble killer. Okay. Doesn't make sense. How did I kill these jerks? Oh my god. Seriously, this laser thing is really annoying. Oh goodness. Whoops. Apparently I need to shoot those jerks. Get away. Shut up. Oh no! Don't get too close to these jerks. That hurt, especially him. Where's that? Oh my god.
Did you see that? Roger that.
The plasma beam is really painful. Take this. Where is he coming from? Come on, where'd you come from? Where did you come from? Wait.
You see that shit? Drop.
Wow. Whoa. I fucked up. Man. Sorry about that. Stop with the wrong buttons. Maybe I'll deal with this freak.
India 2-4, prepare for face cast.
My first fail.
Command, chopper echo 2-4. I've got a
Why is it with these freaking dudes? Seriously. I ain't joking.
Copy that. ETA on repair. Stand by.
Man, if it wasn't for that stupid facecaster, I'd have beat his... I'd have beat him up. I'd have killed him. Why is he so annoying? Where is he coming from? Where'd you come from, dude? Blast Lord. Now it's rock and roll.
Down, down. Move your asses. Advancing.
Now I'm getting aggressive.
Yes, sir.
Holy aggressive.
Cover me. Suppressing fire.
Hope you're ready, jerks.
Take cover! Need
yeah, you did. Boom.
I can't fuck.
Go away. Go away. Alright. Where's that stupid face caster? I'm gonna be dead. Crud. Oh man. Oops. How come that face caster is so annoying? He really has that stupid laser beam. Oh crud. Crap! Oh, oh man. Don't fall. No, don't do that. Oh man. Oh! No, 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 no. Crap. This is crazy. crazy freaks. Oh, you die. Crazy. Oh, I gotta find a hiding spot. Okay, he's just a little bit red. Boom, he explodes. We have the best opportunity to kill these jerks. Best thing to do, beat him up. Whoa, no, I'm gonna fail. Yeah, headhunter. If you couldn't get any more headshots. Now would be the time. Yeah, good call. Call, man. Good call. Wouldn't jump on higher places if I were you. Yeah, that's right. Sure showed him, didn't we?
Chopper Echo 2-4 is right on top of you. Stand by, almost. You need to evac there. I got it. Take it off.
You've unlocked Fettel for this mission. Fettel. Target time would have been 17 minutes, but oh well. Skip it. Mission 3. Store. Having crashed inside a massive retail store, find your way through the maze of shelving and utility hallways. Just checking. Okay. Alright. Just checking. And we're gonna have new enemies. Those ghouls, or cannibals, whatever these are. Oh, what's up, Fettel? Hello. What's this? Gotta find our way. In that grocery store, the warehouse. I don't want to kill that rat. Let's rank up some points. What the heck are these things? Those candles? There's so many candles there. Oh, stop wasting bullets. Gonna be fighting some cannibals, some new enemies. In fact, they're gonna be pretty annoying. These exploders, too. Those suiciders. Kinda remind me of the suiciders from Dead Island. That's a lot of candles. Just searching an exit for the store. Ha. Skill. Way to kill a mouse. Wow. What's this? Okay. Well, no infringement intended. These vending machines.
I'm hit! Fuck!
Why is there a soldier in the woman's restroom? His limbs get chopped in half, and his intestines, they're sick. Who would do that? Agreed. What's this? Severed legs and severed arms. It's a lot of blood. That's disgusting. What are those things? Whoa. Fire. For psychics. I don't know, the Alma. Scared. Probably get the jump scare. Is that down there? Ouch. I shouldn't have done that. Come on, duck. Mouse. Whoa. Psychic link. Cool. Bare footprints. Bloody footprints. What are you doing? Oh, those things will let you lose your balance. The ladder will let you lose your balance. Careful. Remember, slow and steady wins the race. Simple. Look at all those TVs. Let the rat go. There's a lot of TVs. Break these things. Oh my god. Actually, don't waste your bullets. No, don't waste your bullets, man. What the hell are these things? Shouldn't have done that. I seriously shouldn't have done that. I don't have time. Cannibals. It's gonna be very annoying. They're gonna claw you and throw knives at you. Watch out for these dudes.
Make no mistake. We are being hunted.
Yeah. I won't make any mistakes. Thank you. need to stop wasting your bullets and shit. You're gonna have some new enemies there. They're gonna be annoying jerks. Call it cannibal. Oh my god. I was right. Annoying cannibals. These jerks. They make me mad. I hate them. Go away. They got super speed. These guys got super speed. Their faces look deformed. Yeah. Totally deformed freaks. Oh crap. More cannibals. These cannibals are annoying. They can carry a hammer. Okay, when you see exploding enemies, better shoot them in. Not at a close range, far away from them. Why is their limb, bottom limb destroyed? Chopped in half, I mean, seriously. That's locked. Cannibals. They can play possum anytime they like. I would avoid them if I were you. Wow. What's this? Maybe I... Oh, wrong button. Look, we can get two guns. Sweet. How cool. Get out of my way, Alma. Oh, no. These guys. Yeah, staying in there could let you kill you instantly. You'll be crushed, so move fast. Slice. These freaks. Oh, good for me. Some of them have no shirt on. And they got a crowbar. Die. Oh, what a wrench. It'd be better if I blow their... Kill those things. We got a hat. Ow. Go away. Get out of the way. Ow. Fucking fucks. Damn it. Fucking cannibals. Sorry about that. Die. Die, you sons of bitches. Ow! That's not funny. That's annoying. These freaks are an annoying bunch. Fuck off! Oh, whoa! Oh, wait. Sorry about my language. Die, you can't stop. more slow-mo meter.
Quiet as a tomb, Command. Copy, Oscar 7-2. Be advised, hostiles are likely to still be in the area.
Get out of there. Offices. Why is there a baby carriage over there? Now we're outside of the warehouse, and there's going to be some exploders over there. Pretty annoying.
Explosives strapped to the chests. I would take care of them to keep them at a distance, brother.
I would take care of them to keep them at a distance. Yeah. Why would they put explosives in their chest? Those things are really annoying. The cannibals. They explode. You can't knife them. Pretty annoying enemies. No. That's not an enemy. That's a psychic link. Seriously? Oh no, no, no. Bombers! Jerks. I'm just getting started. Totally. Wow, why are they wearing masks? Weird masks. A healthy lawn needs healthy roots. See our lawn care for special help. Okay. Whoa! 10 kills in a row without damage. Gotta make sure I remember that. Doesn't look easy to me. Fuck off! Thanks a lot, buddy. You just made me lose my concentration. Ow. Getting damaged. fall in high places. Like I said, you will take a shitload of damage. Excuse my language, I'm sorry. I'm really not happy with these jokers, dude. Yeah. Boom. Man, I hate these exploders. They're annoying. They're totally annoying freaks. Oh, come on. My neck hurts. Yeah. Right. Once the level's over, I'm done. What are you doing? Seriously? Where'd you come from? Die! Fucking assholes! Oh shit! Fuck off! Ten times in a row if it wasn't for the bomber. Well, why are they laughing maniacally? Roar. There's a way full of annoying dudes. Shut up. Oh, what the fuck? Ow! Get out of my way. No! Ow! Hurts, bro. Yeah, shoot them in the head would be better. The headshots are necessary. For these annoying jerks. Oh crap! More of these. Why are they freaking so many throwers? Ah! Damn it! Get the hell out of my way. These guys totally annoy me. You are so dead. And who's throwing it? Let's stuff it in me. Ow. That's what happens when you keep a distance from these bombers.
Watch behind you. They're all around us.
Exactly. Meter up. Boom. Holy shit.
What's going on down there?
Holy fucking shit. Sorry about that. That scream scared the crap out of me. Nice. Holy shit. Creep. Oops, sorry.
You will not find her. I will not have it. Go back now.
Oh my god. That's Alma Wade. Shit, it's a creep. Okay, we're in the meat area, butcher shop area. This is nasty, raw. Gosh, that guy's scary. Darn. What's this? Oops. Yo, Adrian. Ribs. That's a lot of dead folks. Holy shit! Well, that scared the crap out of me. Legs. Ew. This is so messed up. Oh my god. Knife throwing enemies are gonna be very annoying. Let's see here, where's that jerk? Where'd you come from, you punk? There you are, bro. Suiciders there. And there's a cannibal. Where did he come from? There he is. There's those ones. Screw off. Oh my god. Why are they topless? Piss off. There we go. Ow! Stop shooting me. Shoot through the glass. No! I'm gonna die. Oh man, I gotta watch that grenade syndicator next time. Mm-hmm. A lot of skulls. Oh crap. Ow, you stupid son of a. This means you're invincible. But how many of these. How many are there? Great. Where'd you come from? Asshole. Why are these assholes doing this? Crap. That really hurts. Let's use this for right now. Oh crap. Where did you come from? Die, you annoying piece of shit. Suiciders. Wow, they look like punks. Why is he jumping up there? They have superhuman strength. Wow. Those weird cannibals. Obnoxious freaks. Screw off. Die. Fuck. Didn't see that coming. Sorry. Sorry about that. God, you, out of my way, you ugly brute. This'll work. Okay. What's this? Whoa, get away. Grenades. Awesome.
Well, if ever there was a mouth of madness, we are staring into it.
Yeah. More ass wipes. Shit. Go away. Away with you, punk. Get away from you, punks. What are you doing? This is disgusting. It's annoying. It's annoying. Quit! Quit it! Ouch! Why are these suiciders so annoying? No! Get lost! No! Skedaddle, you stupid things! You nasty! Get out of my way! Oh, for fuck's sake! Whoops! Sorry. Sorry about that. Very sorry about that. It's my fault. Blind these bastards. Tattoos. Oh, they have markings on your shoulders. Gross. Those dreadlocks. Dudes. More Alma soldiers. Get out of my face.
Look out! They're up in the ceiling! Up there! Open fire!
Alright. There we go. Yeah, target acquired. My foot. Yay. Oh crap, more cannibals. Oh great, more cannibals. Those cannibals are totally annoying. Go away, you annoying cannibal. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Seriously. I'm not kidding. That's it. That's freaking it. Afraid. Yay. Made it out of there alive. Yay. I think that wraps up for this LP. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Alright, adios. Take care.